You gonna start?
What's up, dog? Welcome back to the Pinion Project, and today we're gonna be doing a baby food challenge. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what any of these are. I didn't look. They've been there for like a week. I didn't even, you know what I'm saying, smell them. But today we're gonna get to tasting. We're gonna do a little point system. And you know I'm gonna win.
It's who can guess the right flavor, and that's gonna be me.
Word. Your taste buds are off.
Yeah, we'll see. You wanna go first?
So what, you wanna do alternate, or you wanna do like how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
No, we gonna pick one. I'm gonna do it.
And then we're gonna go back and forth.
We're gonna switch. Okay. You know what I'm saying?
You can go first.
Nobody.
You go first. Yep.
Sweating a little bit.
Can you see?
Yeah. No, I can't see nothing. I'm straight. I can't see nothing.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I can't see nothing.
Don't be looking. No peeking. Which one do I want to pick? Oh, and once I pick one, you can't use the same one. Like, if that one's done.
What you mean?
Like, I'm going to open one, you can't use that one again on me. You have to pick a different flavor.
I thought that's what we just said.
Okay. Let me pick. Okay. Can I shake it up?
Mm-hmm. I don't mind about baby food.
Okay, ready? Okay.
Don't want to go reach out. Nah, this is scary. Like, you just don't know what's happening.
Ready?
Hmm?
You want to hold your nose or you want to smell it?
Nah, let me smell it. Let me give it a...
No. Hold your nose. Breath. Ready?
Uh-huh.
Open. Here you go. What's wrong?
Is that turkey and gravy?
Beef and gravy.
That is disgusting. Who?
Okay, that one's done. Beef and gravy. So you get one. No, you don't get a point because you said turkey and gravy. We need a napkin. Wipe this spoon. You want me to keep going, or you want me to? You're gonna blindfold me.
Oh no, it's your turn.
Okay.
It's your turn. We got an equal amount of them, right?
No, there's an odd number, so we can just do
What, a bonus round?
I guess.
That's the beef and gravy right there.
Oh, I'm gonna have to take my glasses off. Yeah, that one's done.
You don't
want to
do that.
Hmm?
You don't
want to
try that. I need some more.
Okay. I need a napkin just in case I have to spit it out.
No, I don't spit out.
No. Alright, well, I'm going to spit on the table. That's fine.
Down.
Where's the napkin?
If you spit, you automatically just.
That's fine. I'm not swallowing nothing.
Okay.
That tastes nasty. Alright,
that's a spoon. Calm down.
Where's the napkin?
Here, take this napkin.
Okay.
You little. Punk.
I'm gonna win, so it doesn't even matter. Go ahead.
Oh, you gonna win, huh?
Open one. And don't give me no big spoonful either.
Nah.
Because I'm gonna
listen.
Spit it out. No, don't play.
You can't pick and choose.
Can you hurry up?
Listen, I'm trying to pick the best one. You wanna give me some beef and gravy?
I picked one that I thought you wouldn't guess, and you didn't. So, no points for you.
You ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Open wide.
the chicken one.
Yeah. Chicken and gravy.
Oh, that's so nasty.
Yeah, it smells like cat food.
Oh, no. Oh, take this off. Huh? I can't do this. This is disgusting. You're in distress. Oh, my God.
Baby.
That's nasty.
God. Was that the last savory one?
I don't know.
Ugh. That's nasty. Good thing I never gave Chase that. Because that's nasty.
I say I got a half point. I did say gravy.
All right, then you get 0.5.
0.5 to
since
nothing.
It really matters.
0.5. 0.5 to nothing. All right, I'm next.
Let's see, which one do I want to check? Ready?
You ready?
Oh yeah, I was just showing you.
Oh, what's going on?
Ready? Chicken
and chicken broth.
How are you swallowing these?
Food be food, man.
That's not food.
And it got on my leggings and I smell like poop. Yeah.
Feel like if I was in jail, get that on my face. If I was in jail, it'd probably be some cuisine or something, but nah, not me.
That's nasty. My turn. You want some water?
If I was struggling, I probably could, you know what I'm saying, eat all
nope,
I can.
I would starve.
Okay.
The rest are probably all easy. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna guess all of them.
You got the rest of them easy.
Well, that's what I had.
Beach nut.
Excuse me.
I don't know if y'all can see that.
Don't give me a lot.
Listen, I choose how much you get.
Can you
you ready?
Hurry up.
I'm ready. You ready?
Yes.
Open.
What is it? Squash?
Huh?
Squash?
Yeah, squash.
Where did it happen?
Mm-mm.
You ain't gonna swallow none of them?
Stop napping.
Mm-mm. Nope.
So I got half a point, and now you got 1 point.
I have one?
Yeah, you got one. You guessed it.
Oh, yeah, I did.
Squash.
Squash. Squash, squash, squash,
squash. Squad.
Come on, baby. My turn.
I still taste the chicken.
That's what you get for swallowing it. Alright. You should probably turn it around. Yeah. I don't know. I didn't know they got turned around.
Cheat.
Well, just do which one you think I'm not gonna expect.
Oh yeah, I know.
Are you eating it?
No.
I hear him licking.
You didn't hear nothing. You ready?
Yeah. Mango.
Wrong.
What is it?
It's papaya.
I didn't even buy no papaya.
It's papaya.
You're a liar.
It's papaya.
That's mango.
It's papaya. Mm. 2.5.
Where is it? Oh. This one is good.
You taste it?
Mm-hmm.
It's like a little smoothie. Okay. Your turn.
These last one. I'm gonna catch up.
I have two.
Yeah, I got 0.5. I just gotta get you twice. And you gonna, you know what I'm saying? You gonna get out of here.
I think you already saw all of them too, didn't you?
No.
Ready?
Mm-hmm. Apples.
Yep.
Tastes like applesauce. I love applesauce.
Well, 1.5.
To 2. Mm-hmm. I told you I'm about to get you out of here. You ain't even about to know what's coming.
Oh, I forgot.
Continue the video.
Play games with me. I'm not playing that day. Don't give me one of those chicken ones again.
What are you talking about?
Don't play.
Nobody gave you chicken.
Don't play with me, Isaiah. Just play the game right.
I'm playing the game. You don't have okay. No faith in me. That's sad.
Okay, so give me the next one, please. Because you're taking forever. Up. Carrot. At least I can swallow it. I need some more mango smoothie.
Yeah, you bugged out. You just sipping on like this.
It's mango. You don't like mangoes. That's why. You don't love mango.
Nah, not to be sipping on mango.
You already know the last one, right?
Mango puree. No.
You do know it, right?
No, I see it.
Oh. Okay.
You about to spoil me?
So I had 2, right?
Yeah.
No, I had 3. 3, and you have 1.5. So who's gonna win?
Let's just see if I can guess it. You know what I'm saying?
And you weren't even supposed to get that 0.5, so really you only have 1. Because you didn't guess it.
Oh, you sound like a sore winner.
A sore winner?
Uh-huh. You just want to take all
the points. And what do you sound like? Okay. On to the next. open my ha. Can you just guess it, please? You're being so dramatic.
I know what it is, but it's just disgusting.
Yay! 1 point for you! Good job, buddy!
You're a hater.
Good job, buddy! Guess what? Hmm? I win.
What do you win?
What do I win?
I don't know. We'll have to figure it out.
That was fun.
Well,
that's it.
Any still stuck.
Closing remarks?
I'm still. Hey man, I hope y'all enjoyed this. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Don't ever give your baby chicken and gravy.
Or beef and gravy. Or
chicken and broth. Stick to the fruit.
Or make your own baby food. That's way better.
Yeah, that's a lot, though.
No, it's not. All you do is boil chicken in a pot with some water. You shred it up. And they eat chicken breasts.
Y'all want the cooking channel? We gonna get that cooking channel, too.
This? You don't even cook.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Until next time, we out.